Hello students, today we discuss about ionization potential. Ionization potential. The amount of energy is required to remove of loosely handled electron from the isolated neutral gaseous atom is called as ionization potential. Example, mu starts to m plus electron. Gaseous state. I simply say that the amount of energy is required to remove of electron from the atom. It is called as first ionization potential. It is represented by the IP1. Once again, the amount of energy is required to remove of loosely handled electron from the isolated neutral gaseous atom is called as ionization potential. Simply say that the amount of energy is required to remove of electron from the atom, it is called as ionization potential or first ionization potential. It is represented by IP1. Next. Second ionization potential or second IP. The amount of energy is required to remove of second electron from unipositive ion. m plus 2 plus electron. It is represented by IP2. The amount of energy is required to remove of second electron from unipositive ion. It is called as IP2, second ionization potential. Next, most important, IP2 is greater than IP1. Second ionization potential value is greater than that of first ionization potential. The reason for this order is after removal of electron, nuclear force of attraction on valence electrons increases. Hence, IP2 is greater than IP1. Example. Sodium gives rise to sodium plus electron. That means loss of one electron by the sodium atom. So here the number of protons is equals to 11. Electrons is equals to 11. Number of protons 11. Electrons are 10. Here the size of ion is very less when compared with the sodium plus having 11 protons, sodium having 11 protons, sodium plus ion having 10 electrons, here 11 electrons. Here number of electrons are less when compared with the neutral sodium. Nuclear force of attraction on valence electrons increases. Hence the amount of energy is required, that is more required. Hence IP2 is greater than IP1. Once again, the reason for this order, after removal of electron, nuclear force of attraction on valence electrons increases. Hence IP2 is greater than IP1. Next, units for the ionization potential. Electron volts per atom is equals to 1.602 into 10 power minus 90 joules, or 23.06 kilocalories per mole are 96.45 kilojoules per mole. One electron volts per atom is equals to 1.602 into 10 power minus 19 joules or 23.06 kilocalories per mole or 96.45 kilojoules per mole. This is about units per ionization potential or ionization enthalpy. Next one is most important factors affecting on ionization potential. Factors affecting on ionization potential. So first one is atomic size. Atomic size or gradients. Second one is nuclear charge. Third one, shielding effect. Shielding effect. Next one, penetrating. Penetrating power. Penetrating power of orbitals. Next, electronic configuration. Electronic configuration. Factors affecting on ionization potential. First one is atomic size, nuclear charge, shielding effect, penetrating power of orbitals, electronic configuration. So let us discuss one by one. First one is atomic size. As the atomic size increases, nuclear force of attractions on valence electrons decrease. Hence, ionization potential values decreases. As the atomic size increases, IP values decreases. So first condition, ionization potential is inversely proportional to atomic size. First condition, ionization potential inversely proportional to atomic size. As atomic size increases, nuclear force of attractions on valence electrons decreases. Hence, IP values decrease. Next, nuclear charge. As the nuclear charge increases, force of attractions on valence electrons increases. Hence, IP values increase. Here, ionization potential is directly proportional to nuclear charge. Ionization potential is directly proportional to nuclear charge. As the nuclear charge increases, the force of attractions on valence electrons increases. Hence, IP values increases. Next, third one is shielding effect. What is meant by shielding effect? Decrease the force of attractions. Decrease the force of attractions between the nucleus and outermost electrons by the inner core electrons. So it's a positive. Here, outermost electrons. These are inner core electrons. Here, decrease the force of attraction. Decrease the force of attraction between the nucleus and outermost electrons by the inner core electrons. Outer core electrons by the inner core electrons is called as Schilling effect. Schilling effect is always inversely proportional to the ionization potential. Ionization potential always inversely proportional to Schilling effect. It is the most important. As the number of electrons in inner core electrons increases, Schilling effect has also increases, ionization potential values decrease. IP means ionization potential or ionization enthalpy, that indicate as IE. IE or IP inversely proportional to Schilling effect. Okay students, Schilling effect. Next one is penetrating power of orbitals. Penetrating power of orbitals. Penetrating power depend on shape of the orbitals. Penetrating power depend on shape of the orbitals. S orbital is a spherical shape, P orbital dumbbell shape, D orbital double dumbbell shape, F orbital is four folded orbitals. So especially the penetrating power depend on shape of the orbitals. Penetrating power is directly proportional to the shape of the orbitals. S orbital greater than, P orbital greater than, D orbital greater than, F orbital. In a similar manner, ionization potential values is directly proportional to the penetrating power. Hence, we should write IP is directly proportional to S greater than, P greater than, D greater than, F. The last one is electronic configuration. The atom of the element with half filled or completely filled orbitals of the outermost energy levels is more stable when compared with the remaining of the elements. Example, a nitrogen and oxygen. Nitrogen atomic number 7, 1s2, 2s2, 2p3. So it is valence shell 2s2, 2p3 for nitrogen. Oxygen 8, 1s2, 2s2, 2p4. So valence electron configuration 2s2, 2p4. Nitrogen has only p3 configuration, that is half filled. Half-filled configuration of atom of the element has more stable and more ionization potential when compared with the oxygen. IP of nitrogen is more than that of IP of oxygen. IP of nitrogen is greater than IP of oxygen. So this is about factors affecting on ionization potential. Children, come on.